managed to get to it. Brick of size, which doesn't have any glass in it. So who said Cambridge North was a new idea with all that, let's have amazing architecture and no glass? There's punters in that direction. And there's more punters and probably better lighting in this direction. And I'm going to have to end this here because my phone battery is rather low. But this is the view from the Bridge of Sighs at St John's College, Cambridge.